Some talented high school students are at RIT today competing to take the top spot in the first robotics competition. The first means for inspiration and recognition of science and technology. YNN's Cristina Domingues is at RIT.
Well, it's a very exciting day here at RIT. There are 44 teams from all around our region, as far away as Canada, that are all here to compete in the first robotics regional competition. Now, these teams have been working on their robots for months, and this is their chance today to show off what they got. Kate Leipold is here with us today. She's a volunteer coordinator, also a mechanical engineer professor here at RIT. Talk a little bit about FIRST, because sort of the vision there that FIRST talks about is sort of inspiring students in science and technology. Seems like a fun way to do it.
Right, FIRST actually stands for inspiration and recognition of science and technology. It's a little different from a lot of the other science and technology competitions in that we try to pair students with engineers from the community. So they're not just working on their own, they're learning from people that are actually doing the science and technology as full-time jobs. They have 6 weeks to design and build a 120-pound robot, which is an incredibly demanding task. They learn an incredible amount about teamwork, time resources, but also design process, using tools, how to make systems work together, programming robots. They learn so much over the course of the 6 weeks just building the robot.
So today they get a chance to show off and actually try their hand at their game with the robots, but what are they being judged on exactly?
Teams are judged on not only how well they play the game, but if there's any unique aspects to their robot, any robust design, unique electronic programming.
As a professor who works in this field, is it exciting to you to see that maybe some of these students might actually go into these fields later on in their lives?
Oh, it's, you know, every year I have a number of students that have done FIRST in my class, and they do so well. They've had the challenge of the time crunch and the real world experience that a lot of other students haven't had, and they really do better in class. They're a lot more excited about what they're doing and have a vision of what they want to do once they get their degree.
Kate, thank you so much for talking
You're very
to
welcome.
Us. It was good talking to you.
Nice to meet you.
And it's an exciting day. I mean, really a chance for these students to show off all the hard work they've been doing over, as we heard Kate say, over the last few weeks. Again, there are regional competitions like this going on all around the country. The winners of those competitions then go on to a championship, and that's later in Atlanta in April. So an exciting day here today, and we'll have a winner that moves on to the grand finale.
And that room where you're standing is going to be rocking later. There'll be hundreds
Absolutely.
Of kids there.
Absolutely.
All right. Thanks a lot, Cristina.